Good day, everybody. SurvivorGamer here. And we are proceeding with episode 2 of Hold Your Own Alpha 6. Alright. Still on the first day here. As you can see, I've already put my bed down in the cave. And now I'm going to start heading up towards this way so I can start looting some of these houses, and hopefully along the way I can find some animals and skin them. So let's check with this little town first, see what we got in here. Oh, another chicken. Check everything. No money either. Oh well. All right. That's clear. Nothing in between, no. Yeah, I'll take it. A couple more over here. All right. Let's see what this gas station has. Nothing. Oh, electronic part. Yeah, here we go. More nails. There, see? I just picked something up. And it told me I just found food. I'm not sure what it was I picked up. Just checking to see if there was anything else. Okay, we're finishing this one. So that is a gas station. What's this place over here? Okay, deja vu. I think I've already been in here before. I think I have. All right. Local pharmacy. I've already done all these. See what's in the local pharmacy. I'll do some shopping. No, can't pick anything up there. Oh, what's this? Crocodile oil. Yeah. Yeah, let's just go up and down the aisle. Ooh, I like that. Going to become useful later on. I am going to need some beakers. All right. Nothing in there. Nothing behind this door. Oh, okay. All right. I hear a pig. It's close by. Here we go, and I got two more leather out of that. How nice. So now I have to build a forge. Well, let's go in here first. See what we got. Now, when you see two boxes on a table or three boxes, check every one of them. Alright? There's more than one loot boxes there. See, you can clearly you can see there's just the one here. Alright. Take a look out back. See, there's three of them here. That one's empty. That one's empty. That one had two tomatoes. See, there's three of them. Yeah. See, I'm already getting filled up here, I see. Anything behind here? No. What's that? Oh, boiled meat. Yeah, okay. I'll definitely take you. Scrutinize everything. All right. So now you've been looked after. Check everywhere. Okay, see, now my inventory is full. So, here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to come over here. Take my campfire. Put you right on the road. Now, I can throw a lot of this stuff in here. Simple. Well, let's loot the rest of this little town, shall we? We shall. So, start off over here. Yes, I did see some here. Scrutinize everything. Oh, look, bread. Definitely, definitely. Oh, another nail mode. I like those nail modes. Keep them coming. You know how frustrating it is? Especially when kind of realize you need more nails or screws, and then you come to realize, oh, I need more clay. So now you have to go out and bust up a couple more rocks to get more clay. And it can get to be quite a bit, especially when you have to start making like 50 screws and stuff. It could be very laborsome. But it can be done. Alright. This house is done. Let's go on to the next one. See? Giving out iron too. Oh, can't do anything here. Upstairs, shall we? Well, that's it for this room. I also noticed they put doors on all these rooms now. So along with the addition of new furniture, and with the subtraction of all the loot bags, trash bags, including the loot boxes too, I noticed, they are now all gone. Use with coffee, but I notice when you run a lot, you run out of stamina very quickly here now. So, with that in mind, I might have to start using the coffee. Okay, let's check out this house. I was reading in the notes, some people were complaining that they were having a hard time trying to find mechanical parts. See, look at that. Two screw modes. Oh yeah, load it all up. This might become full. There we go. So that's a pharmacy. Have to keep that in mind. And I also need to know where a garage is located at. Okay, so what can I put in here? That's all loaded up, so let's go to the bow. We'll pick you up. M to move. And 6:56 p.m. right now. So let's just hurry over here. All right. Let's go inside here. Drop you right beside it. Bring the torch up. Still have to finish crafting a forge. So you can go in there, you can go in there, along with you, you, tea plants, chamomile plants, tea plant seeds, eggs. Throw you in there too, why not? And in here, I'll take you out. You out, you out, you, you. And you, and you, and you. Now you can go in, you. Empty water bottles too. And my glass of murky water. Canned stew, which does not expire, which is nice. Yeah, hour and a half. Oh, 11:20. They don't go bad. Hour and 48. Alright. Now you. We'll bring you back out. And you. Keep you. So I've already got 6 mechanical parts. Yeah, it's me. I think I'm doing great. Alright, so before it starts to get dark, let's head back out. And now I'm just going to go right straight ahead over this way. At least until I hit the road. Alright. There's the road. I'm going to start heading in towards town. See what I can pick up in this town. You know, this must be a shed or a garage or something. I'm not sure. So, now I'm gonna loot this town. By the time I finish looting this town, it's already gonna be dark. But by the time I'm done here, I should have enough food, enough nourishment, water, and enough parts that I can start building other stuff as well. Because in the meantime, obviously I need more hide, and I need more hide and leather. So I have to find that before I can craft a forge. But anyhow, this is Survivor Gamer here, saying have a good day, folks. And don't forget to subscribe, hit that like button, hit the bell if you want notifications of any videos that just comes out. Have a great day, everyone.